And we have to prove that dy dx equal to this. Actually, to solve this sum, there is one special technique. The technique is you make x as a subject. So this will go down. Sin y by sin a plus y. Now differentiating both sides with respect to y, not x, because right side the variable is y. So differentiate with respect to y. So dx dy, not dy dx. Dx dy is equal to d dy of sin y by sin a plus y. Now u by v formula, v square, then v dd, v means this one, v dy of sin y minus u, that is sin y dy of v, that is sin a plus y. So we are getting here sin, and sin y differentiation is cos y. Minus this one I am writing at first, sin a plus y will be cos a plus y, and again d dy of a plus y, so d dy of a will be 0, d dy of y will be 1, that one I am not writing. Okay, let me write, and sin y I am writing here, and denominator this is sin square a plus y. Now see here sin a cos b minus cos a sin b, the formula is sin a minus b. A is this minus b is this. This is cot, and denominator sin square a plus y. Now we have got dx dy is equal to this one. So if I write dy dx, then here dx dy I write dy dx. So this side also sin square a plus y will go up, and this sin a will come down. This sin a will come down. So it is proved.